Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you one miracle formula for hair growth. For that I require only two ingredients, that is flaxseed gel, which I have shown you in my previous video itself how to make flaxseed gel. And the second thing is amla powder. See guys, here I'm having some flaxseed gel. As you all know that flaxseed is having omega 3 fatty acids, which is good for our healthy hair growth. Okay, and it will grow not only just hair, it will give us healthy hairs. Okay, and the second ingredient is amla powder. As you all know guys, amla is good for our health. It nourishes our hair, it grows new hairs, it prevents breakage and hair loss also, and also it will makes our hair naturally black and it helps to grow hairs. It is 100% natural. You can use any of the brand. Here I'm using here as goodness amla powder. You can use any of your brand which is easily available in the market. Here I am going to add only 2 teaspoons of amla powder. According to your hairs you can take guys. For my hairs I have taken here half bowl of flaxseed gel and 2 teaspoons of amla powder. Mix it well and apply on your hairs and leave it for half an hour, 30 minutes, and then you can wash it off with mild shampoo. You can see if you are using this thing regularly, you will get 100% good result. It is easy to use and benefits are more. See guys, our paste is ready here. You need to just apply on your hairs and leave it for 30 minutes and wash it off. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe my channel, like and share, click on the bell icon for more updates. Meet you soon. Bye bye.